Hello in 2022. Dearest partners, welcome to FM News TV. I'm Joanna Brzezińska and I look forward to another year full of latest news and events and progress updates from the world of FM. We are kicking off the new year with a handful of success stories to inspire you. In today's quite special episode, we will show you our latest FM World e-catalogue and its new functionalities. But first and foremost, we will talk to amazing individuals from four countries, FM leaders who teach us to never give up. Dreams don't work unless you do. Under the hashtag FM Inspires, we posted stories of people who have proven that their passion and energy at work in FM world do make dreams come true. Not everyone falls into success with their first try. In fact, very few of us do. Life is challenging for so many of us right now. That's why we put together a handful of tales of great FM business partners from four different countries who faced obstacle after obstacle and yet still managed to achieve great success in life. Today we will ask each of them about the bumpy road to success with our amazing company. Be encouraged if you are in a tough spot. Struggle is a part of many good stories, and so is FM World. Her story definitely proves that success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. What would you do if you lost everything? Would you give up? Many of us would probably quit, but not Zakiya Al-Shahni. The obstacles that plagued her path didn't stop her in her tracks. Some of the best places to look for inspiration during times of trouble are from those who have succeeded through the tough times. Let's talk to Zakiya and explore her beautiful and touching story about strength, faith and success, and her relentless fight for herself and her family. Hello Zakiya, thank you for joining us today for a short talk.
مرحبا جوانا, مرحبا للجميع, وشكرا لاستضافتي. نعم أنا بعشق العمل الحر بحب كون مديرة نفسي
Zakiya, when you joined FM World, you quickly built a strong team of like-minded, ambitious and hard-working people and in 2.5 years became the first Amaranth Orchid, then the first Golden Orchid and the first Diamond Orchid in Lebanon, heading for the first Jasper Star there. But everything changed in early 2019. What happened?
لما تقدمت لي فرصة الانضمام لـ FM World أبداً ما ترددت وقدرت كون فريق من أشخاص عندهم طموح وشغف مثلي بفترة قصيرة عملنا أمارينس وجولد ودايموند وكنا قريبين جداً من جاسبر ستار ولكن للأسف مع نهاية 2019 صاب بلدنا انهيار اقتصادي وسياسي كبير أدى أني اخسر عدد كبير من الشركاء معي بسبب تسكير المكتب لعدم استيراد البضاعة لـ FM World وبنفس الوقت كتير شركات سكرت وأنا خسرت مرتبتي وخسرت راتبي الشهري وأحبطت جدا جدا ولكن مع الإرادة القوية نصنع المستحيل وخصوصا بشركة FM World
This is so incredible. You really made it through hard times and proved that everything is possible. Please tell us, what made you believe you could do it again? What helped you succeed in no time despite all the odds?
طبعا كرمال عائلتي الصغيرة وفريقي ما قبلت الاستسلام. كان عندي تشجيع وشكرا لقلو استاذ ابراهيم بردقان مدير العام بالشركة وشركة FM World Distribution كانوا كتير مشجعين لقلي انه فيني انجح وفيني كمل من خلال التليفون ومن خلال اللابتوب واصراري على انه لازم ارجع انجح صرت ضم اشخاص من اكثر من 20 دولة وبدي اقول لهم تحية لقلهم واشكرهم على الشيء اللي وقفوا حدي فيه وتعاوننا سوا وقدرنا نحقق نجاحات كبيرة ورجعت انا حققت مرتبة الجولد طبعا هيدي المرتبة عملت لي مدخول كتير كبير بالدولار ولما شافوا التيم اللي قالي اني فعلتها فهون المفاجأة انه صرت استرجع عدد كبير منهم وصرنا نشتغل كأكيب متحدين مع بعض. طبعاً FM World هي شيء كتير رائع، شركة سيستم تبعها جداً مهم عالمياً، لا بيتأثر بأي ظروف اقتصادية أو أي مشاكل بتصير، لأنه من خلال تليفونكم فيكم تعملوا مشروعكم العالمي، واللي هي FM World بتغير حياة الناس دائماً للأفضل. كمان بحب أذكر أنه أنا سافرت أخيراً على المالديف وحصلت على جائزة بحب شارككم فيها، وأكيد بتمنى للكل كل التوفيق.
Zakiya, you truly had plenty of overcome in FM World Lebanon. Many people lost hope and got knocked down, but you got up and continued to fight. Not for yourself as much as for others and for your loved ones. Hats off, and thank you for sharing your story with us. Zakiya had to fight for her dreams twice. The couple I want to introduce to you now shows that success does not always have to be fought, as it also comes when you act with passion, positive energy and love for what you do. Leanne Ranaby and Lucas Pajunas from the UK joined FM World only in April 2019. And their incredible story shows that you don't have to join a network marketing company at its beginning to reach the top. So I need to ask Leanne, who is with us today, what is the driving force behind their success? Hello Leanne, welcome to FM News TV and thank you for joining us.
Hello FM family, thank you so much for having me, it's great to be here.
Leanne, when you started working at FM, you were working full-time in a children's home and Lucas was a delivery driver, but you reached the highest achieved level in FM World just within little over 3 years since joining the company. Please tell us how you did this.
Yeah, so this is the question we get asked all the time, like, how did we do it? How did we get to this level? Hard work, dedication, commitment, never, ever, ever giving up. If we gave up, we wouldn't be where we are today. And we had to make sacrifices along the way as well. Also, creating leaders and building people up. It is so nice to know that we play a part in our team's success. Yeah, so a really, really good tip is to be yourself. Be yourself, be relatable, be real. Remember, it's your vibe what attracts your tribe. You want to leave that lasting impression. So when somebody is thinking of wanting to earn some extra cash, they're wanting to buy something, they're gonna come back to you.
Wow, that sounds really incredible. You work hand in hand and complement each other perfectly. And what drives you to succeed? What keeps you motivated for what's to come?
Yeah, every day is a new day and we love helping people make extra cash. Our mission in 2022 is helping more people make extra cash. Yeah, so we have huge goals for 2022. This includes our house and this includes getting our car as well. Your why needs to be so, so strong. So on those days when you don't feel like doing anything, your why will push you through and keep you working. We also want to go on and help our team achieve their own goals as well. And together as a team, we'll all smash it. But remember, success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. When you love what you do, you'll do it with passion. You'll do it daily, consistently, and that's what gets you the results.
Leanne, you and Lucas really give off good energy and vibes and prove to all of us that when you work hard, you can achieve your dreams and more. Thank you. The next amazing person we have in today's episode is a smart, strong, and courageous woman who proves that if you can dream it, you can do it. Her story shows no matter where you are and how difficult are the circumstances, you can make your life beautiful. Hello Artemisa, and thank you for finding the time for a short talk. You are a very successful woman and FM leader in Romania, which is not an easy market. You have been working with us for quite a long time, as you joined the company in 2009. I'm sure there were a lot of ups and downs on the way, so please tell us, what was your road to success like? How did you get where you are today?
Primii pași au fost cei mai frumoși și cei mai ușori. Am testat produsele, mi-au plăcut, era primul meu gând. Dacă produsele sunt bune, pot să le promovez. Era prima mea impresie. Ele m-au cucerit, după care, bineînțeles, că am citit planul de marketing și atunci mi-am dat seama că aici pot avea o afacere pe termen mediu și lung, că este ceea ce eu căutam, îmi doream să am libertate, să lucrez cu o companie în care să am foarte multă libertate, adică libertatea de a lucra cu cine vreau, când vreau, de unde vreau. Asta am înțeles din planul de marketing. La început, fiind așa mai micuță, lucram 4 ore, după care deja programul a început să crească la 6 ore, echipele creșteau, însă acum lucrez în jur de 10-12 ore zilnic, dar merită, nu simt munca.
This is quite a story. You are a self-made woman in every sense of the word and a truly inspirational person. So, what advice would you give to other women looking to reach similar goals or who are still hesitant about starting their own business?
Primul ingredient, cum spun eu, pentru a ajunge la succes este să conștientizezi că este afacerea ta. Conștientizarea este primul pas. Apoi, trebuie să fim consecvenți în tot ceea ce faci. Motivația este unul din ingredientul succesului. Trebuie să știi de ce faci acest business, de ce faci această afacere. Învățarea, iarăși, este un lucru extraordinar de important, fiindcă dacă eu nu aș fi citit cărți, dacă nu aș fi făcut cursuri, dacă nu aș fi fost autodidactă, dacă nu m-aș fi instruit, sigur n-aș fi putut să conduc acum o echipă de 20.000 de persoane. Iar ultimul ingredient al succesului meu este acțiunea. Trebuie să acționezi în fiecare zi. Așa cum am spus mai devreme, 10-12 ore pe zi. Acțiunea. Acțiunea este cea care te duce la succes. Că degeaba ai o motivație, ai un vis, ai o dorință, dacă nu acționezi. Deci trebuie să acționăm.
Thank you very much for sharing your story with us, Artemisa. It's a pleasure to talk to you. Your experience will surely encourage many FM business partners to keep striving towards their dreams. We've listened to 3 amazing success stories, but there is one more inspirational FM leader who does great work because he loves what he does. People say, find your passion and it's no longer work, and he did it. If you are ready to get more inspired, let's dive in to see that the longest and toughest journeys are the most rewarding. If you've ever wondered who was the first, it was Andrzej Wyszyński, the first business partner to join FM World. Welcome to FM News TV, sir, and thank you for joining us today. Andrzej, you've been with us for 17 years. You saw the company grow from a small few people team in Poland to a large international organization. What was that like? And what made you believe back then it is worth to join FM World?
Moją pasją były zawsze i są perfumy. Ja po prostu uwielbiam. Jak ja po prostu gdzieś poczuję zapach perfumy, to tak jakbym był w transie. Jak lunatyk idzie za tą osobą i pytam się, jaką używa perfumę. Ja nim wyjdę z domu, to ja kilka razy muszę na siebie tą perfumę jakby przyjąć. I mało tego, to jeszcze biorę ze sobą ten flakonik perfumy, bo wiem, że jak gdzieś wchodzę na rozmowę, to muszę tą perfumę mieć przy sobie i po prostu żyję tym. Na początku nie mieliśmy takiego transportu firmowego, to jeździłem swoim samochodem prywatnym, miałem C5 i ten produkt, i te produkty rozwoziłem, pokazywałem ludziom. Ludzie to dotykali, po prostu korzystali z tych perfum. No i tak to się zaczęło. Po prostu Polska, ktoś przyszedł na spotkanie, ktoś był z Czech, później to spotkanie było w Czechach, później z Czech ktoś przyszedł, tam był zaproszony Węgier jakiś, no i tak dalej. I te właśnie ten marketing na tym bardzo mocno bazuje, że tu nie było granic, że tu nie ma tam, że jakieś są obostrzenia. Po prostu byli partnerzy, już się utworzyły grupy w Czechach, na Węgrzech. Z Węgier później to poszło do Grecji. No i tak teraz widzimy, jaki mamy rozwój całej firmy.
It's great to hear how passionate you are about your work and how you inspire passion in others. As an experienced business partner, what advice would you give to a young entrepreneur starting a similar career? How do you stay motivated in business when you have never done something before and the results won't show up until down the road?
Teraz widzimy, że więcej jest ludzi, którzy chcą być w firmie, bo widzą, ile, ja patrzę się z perspektywy czasu, ilu partnerów biznesowych zmieniło swoje życie, swój status społeczny. Dzisiaj mają piękne mieszkania, luksusowe samochody, pokupowali domy, zmienili swoje życie z 80 stopni. Gdzie jak ja z nimi rozmawiałem, to powiedzieli, że gdyby nie firma FM, to nigdy by nie osiągnęli takiego sukcesu. Zapraszam wszystkich do tego, żeby jednak poszukać sposobów na to, bo ja znalazłem właśnie przez kamperowanie, że dojście do tych ludzi, odpoczywam też, bo to jest relaks dla mnie, ale też jest trochę nudy, no i tą nudę to zastępuję tym, że rozmawiam z ludźmi. Ja ich jej nie zaczepiam, po prostu w trakcie rozmowy wychodzą różne takie tematy, ale ja zawsze staram się, żeby jak najmniej było polityki, a jak najwięcej FMO, żeby jak najwięcej. Czyli ja jestem tym moderatorem rozmowy. Jeśli widzę, że gdzieś tam ktoś idzie w jakimś tym kierunku, które te dyskusje do niczego nie doprowadzają, to ja ich naprowadzam, Jeśli masz problem z czymś, jeśli to finansowy, czy taki, zobacz tutaj, zobacz jaka strona. I to jest mój sukces na życie.
Thank you very much for all the business tips, Andrzej, and good luck in your further work. We spoke to four incredible, inspirational individuals who took various paths on their roads to success. Each story was different, but all of them proved that wherever you are, whenever you start your FM journey, and whatever the circumstances may be, with courage, you can go on to create and live the most amazing lives. I hope these success stories will encourage you to keep striving towards your dreams and keep you believing that achieving the impossible is actually possible. If there's no FM World branch in your country and you can't order our products directly, you can still work from home and build your structures in other countries, just like Zakia El-Shahni. It doesn't matter how long you've been working in FM World. You can start at any time and after 3 years be number one on the payroll, as Leon Ranby and Lucas Pajunas did. Even if you work in a less advanced country where people can afford less, even if FM World offers high quality and luxurious products which are often shipped from abroad, you can build up your structure to build a super successful business, like Artemisa Zanfir. If you've been working at FM for long years and could not rise above a certain level, there is always time to achieve your goal, even after 17 years, like Andrzej Wyszyński. These four stories are the essence of FM World. No matter when you start, where you work, and how long you have been in the company, you can always succeed. Dream big, aim high, make it happen. And in order to help you reach your goals at work, we are constantly improving our websites, mobile applications, and product catalog so that they serve you best. In 2020, we introduced a personalized catalog to make your job easier and more convenient by directing customers straight to your business partner number. Recently, we've developed an even better tool, an interactive catalog we presented to you together with the product catalog number 35. See for yourselves how easy it is to find your way around it. From now on, in our e-catalog, you will see a plus sign in a circle next to each product. When you hover over it, a description of a given product will be displayed together with its code and price. By clicking it, you will be able to add the selected product straight to your cart and carry on shopping on the following pages of the catalog. Once all products you want to purchase are in the cart, the catalog will redirect you to the store where you will complete your order. For now, the interactive catalogue is available only for FM distribution countries. But of course, we are already working on providing access to this fantastic tool to other FM world markets. Ladies and gents, that's all we have for you today in the first episode in 2022. Cheers to more shared successes in the new year. Thank you for watching, have a good day, and see you in the next episode of FM News TV.